To my channel and very good evening to all seeing this video. And as we have discussed already, right, the Reliance Retail has added this future growth into the business for around 24,713 crores. It is the deal amount what Reliance Retail has been shared with Future Groups, okay? And I think it's really very important. And as we discussed, right, for Future Groups deal, okay? And this is what we have got update from this their own independent media company. So let us see what they got to say in this video, okay? Kishore Biyanis has surrendered the crown of jewel of Future Groups by selling the retail assets to the billionaire Mukesh Ambani in a stunning reversal of fortunes for a businessman who was once celebrated as an Indian leader. Okay, so the mega transfer is combined worth of around 24,713 crores. And if you can see here, this is going to be the very important point for Reliance Retail. Okay, and this deal has been given like the Reliance Retail has been undisputed leader in the organized retail segment and acts the muscle of ongoing battle with Amazon for the Indian e-commerce market. So this is going to be a very important point for this, okay? And as you can see here, the acquisition is being done as a part of scheme with Future Groups is merging certainly with companies to carry on the efforts of business in the future enterprise limited. So what it basically means is that the Future Groups have been merging into the company of Future Enterprise Limited so that it could able to get a whole thing, okay? As you can see, as a part of the same scheme, the retail and wholesale undertaking is being transferred to the Reliance Retail Fashion Lifestyle Limited, a wholly owned subsidiary of RRVL. The logistic and wholesale undertaking has been transferred to RRVL. So I think totally is gonna be a very important one. As you can see here, RRFL is going to infuse around 200 crore in the preferential issues and to acquire 6.09% post merger stake in the equity. I think it's going to be a very important point for business. Okay, as you can see here, beyond his exit from business, he had painstakingly built over the 3 decades was formed by rising of debt pile, and this is we all know, right? Because of the debt issues, this deal has been going around. But finally, I think this deal is going to be completed today, and the deal has been completed. I think this is going to be make sure that the future is going to be the Reliance Retail is going to be a very important point of view for this. Okay, and this deal is going to be very important. Let's see whether we get any updates. As of now, Reliance Retail at Future Groups Reliance business for amounting to 24,713 crore. Thank you, friends, and see you in the video very soon.